Hi, I'm Yitzhak Gruen from Judaica Place and judaicaplace.com, and today I'm going to tell you about choosing your tzitzis for your bar mitzvah boy. This is a new era for your son. He's now reached a milestone. He's gone from a child to a chinuch age to a child of bar mitzvah, which means he's now responsible in the mitzvahs. What I'm going to explain to you now is from what I've been explained over the years from different rabbanim, and this is something you want to ask your specific rabbi about, but this is what we recommend people in the store. A child of bar mitzvah needs to wear a size 18 tzitzis, which is 18 inches wide. Now, many parents say that their child is too small to wear this size, and I explain to them as follows. The reason why a tzitzis has to be a size 18 is because in order for a garment to be required to have tzitzis on it, the garment needs to be an amma by an amma. That's the biblical term. The question is, what is an amma in contemporary terms? And like all good Jewish things, there's different opinions as to what it is. The smallest amount, smallest share that we are familiar with is an 18-inch garment. A garment less than 18 inches may not require to have tzitzis on it. That being the case, if a bar mitzvah boy would like to do the mitzvah of tzitzis properly, he needs to have a garment that requires him to wear tzitzis on it. That being said, 18 inches would be the minimal amount that would be required to wear tzitzis, that he would make a bracha on it. Once again, I'm not a rabbi, I'm just Yitzhak Gruen from Judaica Place, and I'm just telling you, sharing you the 25 years of experience, what I've been explained to by Rabbanim, and my own research has shown me to believe. This is something you need to ask your rabbi about. But our recommendation is a size 18 for a bar mitzvah boy. In regular tzitzis and with undershirt tzitzis, both of them, the material measures 18 inches in the width, and of course it measures more than 18 inches in the height. Therefore, you've had the amma by an amma garment that requires you to have tzitzis. Any questions on it, please refer to your local rabbi. I'm Yitzhak Gruen from Judaica Place and judaicaplace.com. Have a great day.